We are continuing in Ephesians this morning, chapter 6, verses 10 through 18. Paul is saying, honey, this is a fight to the finish. It is no time to grow slack or weary in your walk with the Lord. I do believe that Jesus is coming back sooner than we think. But Paul says, God is strong, and he wants you to be strong. So take everything the Master has set out for you. Well-made weapons of the best materials, and put them to use so you will be able to stand up to everything the devil throws your way. This is no weekend war that we'll walk away from and forget about in a couple of hours. This is for keeps, a life or death fight to the finish against the devil and all of his angels. Be prepared. You're up against far more than you can handle on your own. Take all the help you can get, every weapon God has issued, so that when it's all over but the shouting, you'll still be on your feet. Truth, righteousness, peace, faith, and salvation are more than words. Learn how to apply them. You'll need them throughout your life. God's word is an indispensable weapon. In the same way, prayer is essential in this ongoing warfare. Pray hard and long. Pray for your brothers and sisters. Keep your eyes open. Keep each other's spirits up so that no one falls behind or drops out. And please, don't forget to pray for Miss B.